I'm waiting. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. I've got this.
Don't you mean you got this?
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Give him hell, okay?
Ready or not, here I come.
One more shot. First things first.
That it? Is it?
It worked.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure. Guess I gotta.
Go on!
That's that. Let's finish this.
Five! That wasn't
This won't take long.
Not at all. And check. All set. Here goes.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Thank you. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Sorry.
No surprises there.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there!
Jump!
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Let's go. Won't be tough.
Of course not. Go on!
No escape.
That's the way to do it.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Okay, then.
That's it!
I'm just so tired.
Here it comes.
Stop it!
We'll make it quick.
No surprises there.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Some way we can lower the water level.